First thing first, when we're shooting hockey pucks, okay, we should always be in our hockey position. Knees are bent, hands are shoulder width apart, okay? I shouldn't see anybody shooting a puck with their hands in tight like this, okay? It's not gonna work, just like stick handling. Those hands are just outside our body. Feet are bent, shoulder width apart, and the puck starts on the heel of our stick, okay? This is the heel. I see a lot of us starting it with the toe. That's not gonna work. That's how pucks flutter, okay? Starting with it on the heel of our stick, we pull the puck back. Notice, you can see all the weight go from my front leg to my back leg, okay? That loads up all my power. Now I'm ready to shoot. Before I shoot, where should my head be? Should it be down looking at the ice? Should it be looking at the puck? No, right? It's looking at my target. So if I'm shooting on him, I get that puck on my heel, I pull it back, I look at where I want to shoot, and then I transfer my weight. If you notice when I shoot, all my weight's gonna go from my back leg right to my front, and it's gonna go right through my hockey stick into the puck, okay? So it's gonna look like this. We start in our good position, we pull it back, look at our target, boom, we come forward. There you go.